Now you ready to be all ears? It's Scarecrow and his goons you want. They're mixing toxic gas right in your backyard. We came to stop them.
I see. Consider that, should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
You
just in the clouds listening.
If someone saw you,
how many times have we told you it's too dangerous outside Kondok?
I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship, and now I'm cooped up here.
How can we make you more comfortable?
Let me out, Diana. You've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without Kal-El. Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask. Ugh! I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El, and Batman will answer to us.
Our best chance to stop Throd is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Yeah. Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Yeah. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Guerrilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll let Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No. We can do this.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Your family too, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.
Hours we break the yoke of oppression forever. No more regime, no more Justice League. Today, the world welcomes its new masters, the Society. Show the world that we are superior! We bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees!
Low self-esteem, not that guy's problem.
That's a lot more than a few society members. It's all of them.
They're headed indoors, out of sight from the soldiers. Harley, keep the jet warm. When we signal, bail us out. Made it on a little thick, Grodd. You hire Superman's speechwriter?
Soldiers must be properly motivated to sacrifice their lives, Catwoman.
Hate is the perennial motivator.
Better not turn that hate on us, or this society is over.
As long as we have a common agenda, Captain Cold, you have nothing to fear.
You mean as long as we follow your orders?
Report, Deadshot.
We're ready to move out.
Good dog. Now go tell the others. Cheetah, Cold, you're with the first wave.
We already lost a shipment at Slaughter Swamp. Hope your silent partner can still deliver.
Maybe it's time you spilled the identity of our silent partner, since we're relying so much on him, or her.
He will soon make his presence known, but for now...
First, a few words from the brave and the bold.
I'm the brave one, right?
I'm not bold enough to disagree.
The saboteurs of Slaughter Swamp, I presume. Handle this.
I call first dibs.
A traitor again, Selina? I don't know why Bruce ever trusted you.
I've got 9 lives, Dinah. I'm only a traitor in most of them.
A traitor again, Selina? I don't know why Bruce ever trusted you.
I've got 9 lives, Dinah. I'm only a traitor in most of them. Yeah.
any fight left in you? Much for 9 lives. Oh, that was graceful, Ollie.
There you go. There you go.
One of us needs to distract him while the other sniffs his tubes.
Ouch.
His venom tubes, Ollie.
How kind of Batman, sending his underlings. I will enjoy returning you to him in body bags.
I'll distract him. You take sniffing duty.
Your spine will break like this.
Now you're done. That was my favorite arrow.
Twice a widow.
You do not want to go there. That damn dirty ape.
I come to you as darkness falls.
Dr. Fate?
Dinah Lance, Oliver Queen. In the past, I have shielded you from danger, but a grave crisis looms. And I do not know if I can stop it.
You mean Grodd and company? We've got that covered.
Grodd is the pawn of a much greater master. A new order is coming. I have foreseen it. Leave with me now, while I can still save you.
If that's the case, we're staying here. Batman will need our help.
Everyone and everything you know will die. I will shepherd you to safety, lest you suffer the same fate. By force, if necessary.
The good doctor's been wearing that helm for too long.
Then let's help him out of it.
Watch my back.
You should not have returned to Batman. You are not fated to fight his battle.
Well, like a good friend once told me. Screw fate.
Let's help him out of it.
Watch my back.
You should not have returned to Batman. You are not fated to fight his battle.
Well, like a good friend once told me. Screw fate.
Vengeance of Horus!
I'm not abandoning Batman. Kent, you okay?
Your headgear really had you going.
I lost control of Naboo, the spirit of the helm. Thanks to you, I'm back in charge. For now. I have to go consult my masters, the Lords of Order. Pray they'll intervene before it's too late.
Too late for what, Kent? What's going down?
The Lord's magic bars me from saying more. I have changed fate too many times. This planet's destiny is no longer clear.
What comes next? Mere mortals cannot stop. For better or worse, your fate rests in the gods' hands.
That was spooky.
Yeah. Come on, let's find Grodd and get the hell out of here. We're happy to check out, but you're coming with us.
Fighting a talking ape wasn't enough. Had to throw in telekinesis. Give us a song to soothe these savage beasts. I forgot to bring my banana arrow. Wait, you eat bananas, right? Or is that an offensive stereotype?
You ignorant fool!
Fighting a talking ape wasn't enough. Had to throw in telekinesis. Give us a song to soothe these savage beasts. I forgot to bring my banana arrow. Wait, you eat bananas, right? Or is that an offensive stereotype?
You ignorant fool!
Selfie. was just trying to be PC.
Surprised that worked. Let's call it a day and get Harley out of here.
It's never good when you slap the cuffs on and then they start chuckling.
Humans. You've won this battle, but you've already lost the war.
I got nothing.
Your victory over Gorilla Grodd warrants further study.
Green skin. Smart money's on alien.
Martian? Like John Johns?
My point of origin was 1,000 light years removed from Mars on the planet Kolar. I am Brainiac. Resistance begets violence.
Then we won't resist. Please, just stop! You're the grave crisis we were warned about. What do you want?
I seek the one you call Superman. For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all its remnants. Superman's survival is an oversight. I must correct.
Superman's no friend of ours.
I am aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions are fascinating.
We'll never serve you.
Serve? I am no petty despot. I collect worlds, preserving their essential knowledge to enhance my intellect. And then I discard the remnants.
Why?
Your species values precious metals, arbitrary symbols of status. I value knowledge. And like your metal trinkets, knowledge is more valuable when it is rare.
Brother Eye, give me an update on the team at Gorilla City.
I cannot do that, Bruce Wayne of Earth.
Why not?
Because I am not Brother Eye.
I am Brainiac. You cannot regain control. Over the past days, Brother Eye has been absorbed into my neural network. It is now an extension of my mind. You, a fragile human, captured and imprisoned a fully developed male Kryptonian.
Maybe I'm not so fragile.
To prevail, you harnessed advanced sciences, nanotechnology, satellite communications, interdimensional transits. I am taking these tools from you.
Why?
The Kryptonian belongs to me. And soon, so will your planet.
Metropolis.
Gotham, Beijing, Moscow. So many cities. All at once.
I know. You fuck where?
It's him. Who, Kara? Who is it?
We need to get Cal. Now!
You're wearing a suit. Am I in trouble again?
Brainiac, what can you tell me?
How do you know that name?
You're afraid of him. He's invading. He says you belong to him.
Brainiac killed my parents. He blew up Krypton.
You never mentioned that before. How do I beat him?
You can't. Not without me.
I'll find a way.
This is my fight, Bruce! You need me! Bruce! Bruce! Bruce!
No! Bruce, come. Come on.
Need a hand, Dr. Randall?
I don't know, Barry. Sat link's out. Internet and phone are down. Maybe this old ham can help us. You fitting in okay? People treating you well?
Let's just say people here aren't thrilled to live in close quarters with the Flash, convicted regime criminal.
Pardoned regime criminal. Give it time. They'll come around. LW base. Are you there? LW base. How fast can you get to Metropolis?
My pardon agreement was pretty clear on no powers.
You think that matters when aliens are invading? You helped tear down the regime, Barry. That's why Mr. Wayne asked me to take you on. And if Batman thinks you earned a second chance, who are you to argue?
Mm-hmm.
predicted, Barry Allen has returned to action.
The task force is ready. They'll enjoy this.
Nice aim, Deadshot.
Just get the job done.
That knee ain't healing super fast at absolute zero.
For God's sake, Cole, look around!
Yeah, crazy day. Kinda like when Superman went nuts and you went right along with him.
Punish me later. We have to help these innocent people.
The same innocent people who cheered Superman when he executed my friends? My sister?
I'm sorry, Colt. But you never hurt civilians. You're better than that.
Once upon a time, I was. I might have underestimated you.
Like that? Watch this.
I've wasted enough time.
Guess we both let each other down.
You as Bruce's mole.
For all the good it did, Grodd never trusted me enough to share the whole alien invasion plan.
We gotta help Dinah and Ollie.
We will. First, we need to get back to Gotham, if there's anything left of it.
Retirement will do that to you. What's with you, Lawton? You should be fighting this invasion.
Got no choice. Grodd put a nano explosive in my head. His paws on the trigger. So whether I like it or not, I gotta do Grodd's dirty work.
Back.
Try stretching first.
Just business.
Grodd said you couldn't resist a good crisis. Eobard Thawne? You don't belong here.
And miss the return of Barry Allen?
Future to hurt you, Barry, but this timeline, it's all wrong. So go back to your own time, Reverse Flash. Think I haven't tried? Your regime buddies killed one of my ancestors. Now I'm trapped in a paradox. I can never go home. At least I can hurt you! Yeah.
fastest man alive.
Guess I could come back later.
Hal?
No, not today.
Nice to see you too, Barry.
Whose dead hand you pry that ring from?
You know it doesn't work that way. The ring chose me.
Even after you bailed on the Guardians to join the Sinestro Corps?
The Guardians locked me up. But they also trained me to overcome my fears. I earned the second chance they gave me.
The Guardians made a mistake.
You.
I told you. I'm trying to make things right. I betrayed my core, my planet, and my friends. And that's the worst part.
All day I've been reminded how I failed to be a hero. How hard it's going to be to regain people's trust. Guess we're both on that path.
We have a long way to go, Barry. It'd be a lot easier if we were together.
We need help, don't we?
Not his.
You gave me a second chance.
Because you got your head straight and helped take down Clark. If he was still in charge, he'd still be wearing yellow.
I'm not that guy anymore. Look, I get why you don't trust me. But you should trust the Guardians. This ring means something. They put me through hell to get it back. Fine. I've got my orders. Just thought it'd help if we cooperate.
Lantern. Maybe it's time I widened my circle of trust.
What can I do?
You're going to Atlantis. Our circle of trust needs Aquaman and his Marines.
You think he'll help? He's been off radar since the regime fell.
He didn't like getting roped into the regime by Superman. He sure won't be happy to see me.
Get used to that. We'll be right back.
Batman wants my Marines to fight his battle? Like the time Superman ordered me to invade Metropolis?
We were all on the wrong.
Joker. Harley Quinn. Fighters approaching Gorilla City.
Funny. thing. I find it. Anyway.
Atrocitus. Supergirl. Fighters approaching Arkham Asylum.
For nap time, baby?
You'll not ridicule me again.
Wins. Atrocitus, Batman. Fighters approaching Red Sun Prison. Begin.
yet.
When I've killed you.
Atrocitus wins. Dark side. Atrocitus. Fighters approaching Gotham City.
I'll show you hellish hate. Hate is the foundation of my empire. Perhaps a red ring is in your future.
Begin. Atrocitus wins. Atrocitus. Harley Quinn. Harley Quinn. Help! Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude. Black Canary.
You want anger? I've got anger.
What fuels your rage?
Being a woman in a man's world.
Begin.
Thank you. Combat's all about controlling conflict.
The only question is how.
A challenge this gal can't resist.
Begin.
Cracks me up, you turned Oracle down.
Wait. You're in the Birds of Prey?
Maybe this'll convince you.
Begin.
Why didn't you fight the regime?
They helped the planet for a time.
By oppressing people?
Begin.
Left in you? What's on tap today, Minerva?
I have a taste for canary.
You're gonna go home hungry.
Begin.
Away.
I'm gonna shove my fist up your...
What are you waiting for?
A day's work.
Thank you.
I'm guessing Talia was a helicopter mom.
My mother led the League of Ass-
Begin.
I made you suffer.
Oh, hell no. Anything you want to discuss?
Nothing you would comprehend.
Begin.
Mm-hmm.
wins. Begin.
Yeah. It's stuffy in here. I had the door open. That need to be closed. It's open. Open that shit up. Did you clean that toothpaste off that mill?
I do that window, that mill.
The mirror. Alice say he didn't shit there and piss on that floor, but he went in there and mopped it up.
Black Canary.
That look isn't working. Sorry to disappoint you. Sorry's not good.
Canary.
begin. Begin. Begin.
You fixed up those tubes, Bane.
You owe me for the damage.
What? You're not insured?
Begin. Begin. Cyborg wins. Begin. Yeah!
for the big guns.
Oh, hell no.
Begin.
Skull sh-
Begin.
Carries the metagene.
You're not getting near him. I'd have loved to kick back and savor kicking Brainiac's ass, but I had to rush home. I didn't know if Connor had made it out of the invasion okay. Turns out, I didn't need to worry. The crazy stress of Brainiac's attack activated my son's metagene. And if there's one thing you don't want to mess with, it's a scared, pissed off 3-year-old. With superpowers. Sure, I love that Connor takes after me, but raising him suddenly got a lot more complicated. I'm just glad to have people around that can help me and Ollie figure this whole thing out.
Black Canary. Begin. Begin.
Yeah. find this gun myself.
Begin. Begin.
Yeah.
Quinn. Begin. Thank you. dark side. Black Canary. Fighters approaching Arkham Asylum. Begin. Harley Quinn. Black Canary. Fighters approaching the Joker's playground.